To begin with, gently close your eyes. Make yourself comfortable. You can sit or you can lie down. Make sure that your back, neck, and head are straight. Slowly shift your weight side to side until your body feels supported. Now, taking a deep, full breath, inhale as fully as you can. Hold your breath for the count of six. And then exhale. Again, take a deep, full breath as fully as you can. And hold your breath for the count of six. And then exhale. One more time, take a deep, full breath as fully as you can, and hold your breath for the count of six. And then exhale. Now allow your breathing to come and go naturally according to its very own rhythm. Send the warmth of your breath to any tense or sore areas of your body. Imagine the warmth of your breath caressing the area, and imagine releasing the tension or soreness there with each exhale. Imagine your breath gathering up all the tension in your body and breathing that tension out, so that more and more your body begins to feel safe and easy. Any distracting thoughts or feelings you may have, allow them to be sent out with the breath. Feel the sense of quiet and peace inside you as the breath stills the movement and cleanses you of all resistance. Like a beautiful sunned lake with no ripples, you are now cradled in a state of warm tranquility. And as you breathe, let yourself go deeper and deeper into this tranquil calm, knowing that you are in control at all times. Now imagine a beautiful, warm day. The sky is full of color. You are walking along a path, and in front of you is a gate. What sort of gate is it? You open it and go through. You can hear the wind in the trees nearby. The gentle breeze brushes your face. The path you are walking on narrows and forks. You turn to the left and cross over a wooden bridge. You smell the mist coming off of the water that passes in the stream beneath the bridge that you were walking on. The path continues up into a glade of beautiful trees. The dappled sunlight coming through their leaves is dotting the path in front of you. You continue walking along the path, which slowly begins to wind uphill. But you are full of vitality, and the walk is not strenuous. It is pleasant and easy. As you keep walking, you notice flowers of the most wondrous colors. The path opens up into a wider area where you see huge rocks, which are draped in soft moss and ferns. Little wooden steps take you up to the arched doorway of a building. It is a temple. What does it look like? Visualize yourself knocking gently on the heavy wooden door. Notice how the door opens to your touch. Notice that you are expected. Going inside, you walk into a room of serene beauty. A large stained glass window casts brilliant colored light across the rich color of the floor and walls. Feel the floor beneath your feet. What is it made of? Smell the fragrance of the air. What does it smell like? Look at the design and color of this place. It is designed exactly as you love. Another window overlooks the garden, where you see the health and vitality in the flowers and vegetables, herbs and fruits that are growing there in abundance. You feel yourself letting go more and more, feeling so warm, so at home, so welcome. At your feet, you notice a sacred pool of cleansing water. Steam rises from its translucent blue waters. You undress yourself and you enter and bathe in the sacred healing water. It is the perfect temperature. As you lie back and relax into the water, you effortlessly begin to float. The water holds your body. You are suspended in this magic water. You feel the water caressing and repairing your body, your mind, and your soul. When you feel like you are ready, you sit back up. You notice that there is a towel, and next to the towel there is a robe that is folded beside the edge of the pool. It has been made especially for you, exactly the way you like it. What color is it? What is it made of? You step out of the pool of water, you towel yourself dry, and then you put on the beautiful robe that has been made especially for you. You feel the fabric against your skin. You know that you are treasured and wanted here. You begin to look around the room. As you look about, you notice a figure beginning to appear. It is moving and feels familiar to you. As it comes into focus, you sense that this is your guardian spirit. You are aware of whether the spirit is male or female. It motions to you to come sit at a table. You float effortlessly towards the spirit, to sit opposite of your spirit guide. What does the table look like? Your guardian spirit's presence fills you with love and peace, and you can feel all your worries and cares beginning to float away. Your spirit guide has a present to give you. Your spirit guide tells you to open your hand, and your spirit guide places something inside your palm and closes your hand around it. Opening your hand, you can now see what gift your spirit guide gave you. What is it? What does it mean? If you do not know what it means, ask your guardian spirit to tell you. Your spirit guide has something important to tell you, a special message. You listen closely. This message is especially for you now at this time in your life. It is just what you need to hear. What does your spirit guide say? As you sit quietly, absorbing the importance of what your guide has told you, the air in the room is filled with the sweetest song you have ever heard. The whole space is filled with celestial music, and you can feel your heart opening to the overwhelming love here. Feel yourself rejoicing and being immersed in the knowledge that you are loved and cared for on every level. Feel the love filling every part of your being, for you are so deeply important and so deeply loved. When you are ready, you remove your beautiful robe and place it on a golden hook, knowing that it will always be here awaiting your return. You put back on the clothes that you were wearing when you came here, but you notice that they have been freshly cleaned. They have been washed and dried in the fresh mountain wind and sun by the other spirit helpers that reside here. Taking a deep cleansing breath, you leave the room and make your way to the door. Your spirit guide is with you. Before you go through the door, your spirit guide enfolds you in a warm and loving embrace. An embrace that lets you know that you will always have someone there with you to support you, to guide you, and to give you counsel. You open the heavy door and close it behind you. You walk back down the path. It winds through the trees and through the flowers. Their blossoms are beginning to close in response to the orange sunset light. They are preparing for nighttime. You cross back over the bridge, feeling alive as the cool mist of the river below dusts your face, teases your eyelids, and chills your sinuses. You open and close the gate behind you. The sun is beginning to sink behind the trees and mountains. You didn't realize you were here for so long. It is as if time has stood still. You know that you can return to this wonderful sacred place anytime that you wish. Knowing you can call forth your guardian spirit anytime you wish. Feeling a new kindness toward yourself and others, you feel that you have let go. You have made space for new possibility. You have made space for living the truth of who you really are. You are in harmony with all things. You are radiant. And now, counting from 1 to 5. 1, feeling any sensations in your hands. 2, gently moving your fingers and toes. 3, being aware of your breath. 4, being aware of any sounds in the room you are sitting in. 5, being fully present. Take a deep cleansing breath and gently open your eyes.